Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I seem to have sorted out my monitor problem. It appears to have been video cables that are not properly shielded. So I replaced the brand new expensive cables. Or the one that was being a problem anyway, with an older, less expensive cable, and it seems to be working fine. So, good news, I guess. Anyway, let's go out and do some scanning. So we are Serpentis Den. We are doing faction warfare. We're currently in Galente space, only a couple of jumps away from Vard, which is one of the three main systems of the current contention between Minmatar and Amar. Let's see where we are at. We'll have Minmatar frigate tomorrow. Cash wise, 94 million. Oh, still seeing occasional flickers in my video. I don't know. Yeah, it does look like that's coming through. Now, that was a ship. Okay. Maybe I'm just hyper sensitive to anything that looks vaguely like a flicker right now. I did used to look for that kind of stuff for a living. Repairing high-end TV production equipment.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Well, that flickering seemed like the engine not updating its light model smoothly. So, all right. Let's get our skilling spree out of the way real quick. I not see my drones. There we go. Did I? Man. Stayed up way too late last night trying to figure out this monitor problem. So, I am a little bit tired today. Setup. Okay. So, all right, now what do I want to do? I want to go to, let's say we go to Seaside.
Warp drive active.
To say, my new internet connection, I don't want to say it was worth the wait, but it is so much faster than my old one. My videos upload fast enough that I might actually catch up with my backlog, which would mean it would be easy for me to, like, I don't know, label the videos regarding their content or something like that, so that y'all could find the content that you're looking for. Because as it is now, I'm uploading them, I don't know, a week or two after I've recorded it, so I don't remember.
Warp drive active.
All right. Oh yeah, almost forgot. Not useful today. All right. Radius. Go. thing I also did in the move was like switch the sides that my smaller monitor and my larger monitor are on. Still getting used to that. It works better this way with the room, but is that a drop shadow? Or no, that's another dot that's like behind it. Right? Hearing a sound, it's a little bit faint. Can't tell if it's a chicken clucking or a chihuahua barking. That's what it sounds like. It's way after dark, so there shouldn't be any chickens clucking unless something has gone horribly wrong. There is a bear in the neighborhood, so it is entirely possible that something has gone horribly wrong. But then it would be the sound of more than just one chicken, I think. Also, there is a electric fence around the chicken yard that is sufficient to discourage a bear. And we know that because the bears have tested it. It used to be a mama and a few cubs, but we've only seen one bear recently. Which is weird, because, you know, we're like in town. Like, downtown is 5 to 10 minute walk away. This isn't that small of a town. I mean, it's not a big town, but it's not that small. And you know, I mean, expect that if you're way out in the woods, like where my mom lives. She has bears on the regular, but (clears throat) Not when you're in town in a fully fenced yard. Yeah, that's then the bear becomes unexpected. All right.
Warp drive active.
Is that do not like it. Is that a sync issue? Like I go to a different angle. Why pre-rendered light maps are good, because I mean it's not like the position of the sun is changing, so there's no reason CCP has to be rendering the light on every frame. Can't open it because I'm gonna die. All right. Well, get another chance. Probably a bad idea.
Thank you.
Man, it's terrible flickering. The only solution is to stare into the sun. This is awful. You may have noticed I pretty much always position my camera so that it's not pointed towards the sun, and that is because I've always been fairly sensitive to light. This is going to be less damage, actually. Ha! Luck is on our side, sort of. Jesus. Ugh, I hate it. Useful. Oh. those are the worst. Because they're the ones that you can't ignore, right? Like, all the rest of them. You know, you can try to find a run way around it or whatever, like. Well, I guess there's the one that lowers your attack power, whatever it's called. Those ones suck too. But all the rest of them, you can just kind of, you know, live and let live. Let them do whatever they're gonna do. That one. If you leave it be, it will screw you. Alright. See how long this scan takes. I want to see. If I'm just like. Getting unlucky with this flickery light thing, or if it's a more persistent bug.
Thank you.
it shows you that that sphere, you have to actually fully encompass it, right? If it's poking out through the gaps in your probe net, then you won't get a good scan. So if you're not sure, always go up to the next higher level, size, diameter, maybe.
Drive active.
All right. Let's hope the light calculations are doing better. That dude was trying to scan me down. I got out of there just in time.
Warp drive active.
Well, I encourage him to try and scan me down in here. He will have a very fun time, I am sure. Bad.
Warp drive active.
Let's see.
Warp drive active.
I wonder if he survived.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So let's take a look here real quick. What did he use? Warrior twos, I think. Did he get killed? Like, what happened here? I didn't get a kill, did I? Out. BPP. No. I did not get a kill. I'll learn how to read this, because this is not my ship, this is his ship. Right? He's got the drone damage amplifier. So that's part of how he was doing so much damage. And then shield extender, nanofiber internal. Interesting. Tristans are usually, well, Galente ships are usually armor tank. Although I guess with the Tristan it maybe doesn't matter that much, but support defense extender, right, let's plug in his EM shield hole, increasing his overall tank. He's got the medium shield extender, so it's probably, what, 3,000 or 4,000 the shields, the drone damage amplifier. Yeah, if I'd gotten through to structure, then he would have been toast. Thanks to this, it gives him more maneuverability, but weakens your structure. So, and warp disruptor. Huh. Yeah. Anyway, I'll probably look this up on Zkillboard and see if I can't extract a little bit more information out of it. But yeah, I think that'll be it for today. So I think maybe tomorrow we'll go pick up our stuff. We will head back to Heck and build ourselves a new ship. So until next time, have a good one.